It's the dude here, hooked up fishing. That's what patience is, perseverance. It's the dude here. Yeah, this is a dude. Oh, he pulling drag. Oh, shoot. God, dog. Come on, man. Stop. Slow down, fool. God, dog. Hold on to what you got till you get what you need. Hold on, partner. Can't go that way. Come this way. Slow down, fool. Slow down. Get away from that kayak. God, dog. Come here, fool. I'm trying to hit the deep water. I got this browning on you. Come on. Man up. We're going to both. We can do this. Come on. Come here, fool. Got the donkey long enough. Come on. Lay it down. Lay it down. Oh, look at this fool here. God. Come on, man. Come on, out of there. He's over here, but I'm going to try to keep him up out of there. Lay it down, fool. Lay it down, man. Put all that up, man. Me and you. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, partner. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. What is that, partner? God, dog. Hooked up fishing. Acting a donkey. What I come for, I want to fight. I want to fight. You didn't know I want to fight, man? Ain't nobody told you that's what I come from. I'm the hard hitter. Why you think you cutting up? I'm the hard hitter. You got all them spots, but I'm on. I got some stripes too, partner. You ain't the only one ever, King. God, I had a hard head on this one. I seen this one just take off. All right, hooked up fishing. Yes, sir, man. Patience. I kept throwing that mullet out there. Answer the door then, partner. Let me know you're a grown man. Hooked up fishing, that hard hitter. Got hit hard, but I fought back. You tried to act a donkey. You weren't coming peacefully. Man. That browning did his job, baby. If y'all don't know, y'all better get that browning, team browning, lose, like the TLL1SH. Man, it's real so light when we get in, I'm gonna show it to you. You can't hardly feel it in your hand. But you talking about I got some backbone. I got it on one of my, I got the link on one of, you know, a couple of my videos to it, and it's like $100 off. And what really sold me on Brownie, when they would lose Brownie. You want redfish action? That what you want? Hold on, he ain't talking to you. It might be a plum. He got golf on. Net no fish. Get that net in the water. He got it. God, dog. Hooked up fishing. And don't fail us, baby. It might take us a while. But see this? Oh, he's throwing go. Yeah, he's throwing go. That's what you got to do. You throw them up to them, work them back. They'll take it from you. I finally got the dude. It ain't Devin the dude, but man, oh look. That hard hitter, baby, getting hit hard. I'm gonna go and get a measurement on him just because he live and direct. Twenty-six and a half. 26 six and a half.
That's somebody pawpaw.
Yeah, he was hungry. He was headed yonder way before I could even get my heart rate. Trying to get somewhere. Pull and drag.
What I come for. Thank you, Father. Thank you.
He was in academy. You never thought it'd end up being like this, did you? Man, I don't know about getting on that kayak, man. My partner, he got a kayak, but I don't know. I said, man, just calm down. Be still and fish. Don't try to lean over and do nothing extra. Just get out there.
He's traumatized from that first time.
Well, I know, man. I would be too. No, I'm just, I didn't know y'all had a trip before this. Man, I haven't been back. I had a bad experience. My ankle got hung, and that current picked up. Hey, man, if I wouldn't have had a quick, sharp knife to cut it, and I'm telling where I'd be. Man, it come through there, and I mean, it was moving like Hurricane Ike or something, bro. That current is ridiculous over there. Wow. Thank God y'all come up out of there.
Yeah.
Right. I think one of those guys, I didn't pay attention. A couple of them went out, you know, life vests. I meant to say that in my video. If you don't come out, man, I want you with a vest on, you know, because, you know, I couldn't live right after that. I did to him, baby. Oh, that nigga, he was cutting up, man. Yeah, I got all my adrenaline. I'm about halfway done with my coffee. I'm gonna give me another squeeze. I like that. Got me pumped up. He said, "Who you? You think you are? You say you the hard hitter? Hold on, I got something for you." I'm going to show you who the hard hitter is. He tried to mishandle me, man. He tried to do me. All the while I got this hard head on. Caught a red and a trout earlier. Huh?
They got a red
in
the trout.
They here. Just post up in between us and that boulder. Get in close enough where you can throw towards the rock. Give him another shot, man.
What you on now, buddy?
Mullet.
What you got, Supply?
I got that one red. I caught a whole bunch of junk fish. Little whiting, croakers, all kind of bullcrap. I just kept that live mullet out there. It hadn't nothing touched it in an hour.
All my stuff died.
But when it did, mine too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was the water. I was telling them that.
Yeah, man, everything's gone.
But we hitting redfish on dead shrimp.
Yeah.
But they'll hit a dead mullet.
Y'all know Papa Court?
No, on the bottom.
Bottom?
Yeah. Just go straight on the bottom. I make my own leader. Just like, you know, just take a line, put the hook there and the weight down there. Or if you got leaders, he using the bout leaders. Still, he tearing them fish ass up. Huh? You can make them. Oh, he got some. We all in this together. Nah, dog, come on, Alton. Seriously? Like you don't know how to fish. Come on, bro. You gonna be shaming yourself. Y'all don't tell nobody I did that. Yes, sir. It done happened three or four times. Now, if I wanted that hook to grab it, it never would. Now, I threw it across the brother across three times. I'm about to pull anchor. Or either come across the bottom of that basket.